Turn on, Shango. Okay.
Let me see if I can two shot this banana. Two hit it. GG, no re. What an enjoyable channel. I'm gonna ruin my entire mood and play some League. Let's get it. Are you serious? Novice Taliyah. Players played 3 games with Taliyah. That is just a lie. Master, GM, Master, Master. Master, D1, Plat, Master, Master. Fuck, one trick Camille, skilled Diana, skilled Sona, skilled Galio. Ah, shit. Have you seen Riot's announcement what they're working towards in preseason 2022? I literally run the game, yes. Why do I have teleport? What the fuck was that? Girls with dreams become women with vision. I meant to do that. I shall go to base. What? How? This world is a tapestry of our own making. They didn't kill that chick? What a waste of space. An enemy has been slain. Thank bloody golly gosh. I'd have been quite angry if that didn't work out. G'day, Galio. Would you like to kindly fuck off, sir? Cheers. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yeah? The desert's beauty lies beneath the sand. So the thing is, I have no mana. So I believe I'll try and base it. Ah, fuck. I'm at 0 mana, bosses. I get the fuck out of here. Everyone plays Galio these days. All they ever do. Galio, 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 Galio. Play something that requires some fucking skill, would ya? Imagine the handicap I give myself by playing Taliyah mid. It's nuts. Give you 70 meter head start. An enemy has been slain. If I stumble, I have the earth to catch me. Who's my main mid for hard carry? This champion right here, baby. Never hurts to be prepared. Taliyah mid is by far my hardest carry champion in the game. So fucking good this champ. Don't play much of it these days because I kind of grinded myself out of it when I was in other regions. Nothing ventured, nothing learned. You go behind the flick. No secret. I just got 1400 Taliyah games. After a while, it just comes naturally. Oh, almost killed himself there. Nice up! Tempo is good. I swear Taliyah mid has like one of the lowest play rates. I think it's actually pretty strong, but you just need a lot of Taliyah games to be able to make it work is the problem. What is that? Okay, dive. I must push myself harder next time. Fuck, man. I kind of want to shove one more. Late game Taliyah feels bad? I don't know, I just feel like you gotta know how to play Taliyah correctly to play the late game. Definitely has strengths and weaknesses. But yeah, it's a tempo champion. If you're not ahead and haven't contributed to the game by 15 minutes where like you have two Drake setups or something, like you're just, or like five rooms into the bot lane, you're not playing Taliyah mid. You don't play Taliyah mid to lane. You shouldn't be laning, you should be playing it like a Nunu mid or some bullshit, like a Talon. You're just an AP Talon, really. Ah. I can't live. He even gets an exhaust, but I get shut down. Fuck. My bad. This ranked? No. It's ARAM. How did you die mid? Come on, cuz. TSM Bibleman, thank you, dude. Thanks for the sub. Looking forward to seeing TSM at Worlds, buddy. Kappa. Just kidding, man. Sorry. I swear to God, Maokai. Woo! Damn, if I had Leandre's for that fight. Not sure about that flash, Drew. Thank you, Dabadaba. Thanks for the tier one. I don't know how to say your name. Appreciate it. White Goat, thank you for this 37 months, man. Cheers. That tower, lads. Aw, what the hell? Why are you here? Go to Baron, lads. Fuck! There's 8-5 shutdowns? A Baron. Fuck, man, that's not good. That's not good at all. Fuck, I very much did not want that. Okay. Get serious. Hi, Diana. Where are my homies at? Boys. Winnable. Good zone by Maokai and the Cog. Keep Kaiser alive. Kog'Maw's no mana. Oh, Oh my fucking god. Dragon. Second. He almost has R. I think it's winnable. Stay in it, stay in it, stay in it, stay in it. Bugger. Seems winnable if played right. 3v3. Holy bear. Fucking beefy. Kiting, kiting, kiting. Dino, healing. There you go, guys. Nice job. Probably just get dragon at this point, but. What do you learn? Master GM, master. Like master GM-ish. Bullshit. Surely that's a big dub. There's no way we don't win this, right? Oh shit. We lose Nash. I reckon they're up gold. I just feel like they've eaten so many shutdowns. I don't know what to go next. Dude, that Camille. Look at the flick under the cog. There really wasn't too much follow-up afterwards. Tell me, there's something wrong with my some of my mouse clicks are just not accurate. Everyone just walking over wards? Interesting macro again. That's GG. Cool. Fuck, good early game, bad mid game, good late game. I only get plus 28.